My friend, life comes with a lot of challenges, always. There are days that you go through feeling as if the whole world is falling on you. You feel as if you have nothing more to offer. You feel so bad and you ask yourself, why me? What is happening to me? God, why me? What have I done to deserve all this? You know, that's life. It's okay. It's okay to go through a lot of challenges. It's okay to go through difficult times. But it's not okay if you allow your difficult moments, or if you allow the troubles that comes your way to control you or to take over your life. You know, it's not okay because you have to fight. You have to tell yourself that you are capable of going through this challenge. Every challenge that comes your way, you should be up to the task. You are the one to decide if, say, you have to give in to those challenges, or you have to tell them that, okay, you know, I'm more than this. You are powerful. You have strength. You have power. All you need to do is to tap in innermostly. Look inside. Ask yourself, what is it that I'm doing right? Or what is it in me that I can use to transform my now to be happy? The end goal is we all want to be happy. So when you feel bad, when it seems as if the whole world is falling upon you, look back, look at what you have achieved. Look at all the things you have gotten so far. Look at it. Say to yourself, if I can achieve this, if I can get to this point with all this around me, then it means I still can do a lot of things for myself in the future. Yeah, you have to have faith in yourself. You know, yesterday it was as if the whole world was falling upon me. I did some videos and everything was gone. I was like, you know, feeling bad, like what's happening to me, what's happening? How come these videos, I mean, they are very important videos, you know, how come everything just vanished like that? And one thought comes into my mind, like, you made these videos. You did it. You can make thousands of these videos. Look at your past videos. Look at what you have done before. I mean, you did it. You can still do two more. So why are you worried about these videos? You have done many videos. And I look back and I say, why am I even worried? You know, if these videos is gone, it means there's a reason why it's gone. And I have to focus on what is not there, that's what I need to get in the future. So immediately my mind like boom, spin. Oh, why am I even worried about all this shit? I can do more videos. Immediately my countenance changed. Everything changes. And I felt so good again. So I'm telling you right now. Whatever challenge you're facing at this moment, don't give in to it. You are more than your challenges. You are more than any problem that will come your way. Try to be grateful. Try to give some credit to yourself. Appreciate what you have achieved so far. That alone no one can take from you. That alone gives you strength. That alone will keep you rolling. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to this channel. It's free. It doesn't cost me. And hit the bell button so that each time I come up with a new video like this, you are going to be the first to get it. Until then, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.